Hi guys, this is Pinky Kumari. I'm a student of Moyna Park and my topic is how to love the nature. I think it's all about feeling. At first, I'm just say how to love your mother, how to love your dad, and how to love your family. If you don't love everybody, then you don't understand what is the nature. Nature is like a loving mother. Man is a child of nature. But surprising enough, he is not aware of it. Hence, he is unwilling to leave the mother. He loves always. Like mother, nature takes away our earthly possession one after another. Like we love our mother, our earth is only planet, has given the chance to exist here. We should feel that. Disease pollution, cheap plantation, literally makes people alert about nature. Like this, conservation of nature is necessary to protect the plants and animals. And conservation of nature is necessary to keep the balance in the environment system. Fierce forest fires is damage causes to plants, birds, animals like this. And we should feel that. And recent example, I take the recently example, fierce forest fire is that California in the USA. That's all.